Hello, hello. Welcome to another Saturday morning. I'm in beautiful Oxnard, California. Sun is shining. Trees are green. Birds are chirping. Sky is blue. Another beautiful day here in the neighborhood. Well, let's see who we got. We got, hello, Beth. Beth, I think, is new. Beth Dennis, is it? Hello, Beth. We got Rose, Mary Lou's sister, all the way from Chicago. Dick Burney is always high. Hello, Barbara Roth Davis. Dick Burney, book three. That's right. We're going through book three today. Don at two. Michael Ballen, my brother. Hello, Michael. James Graves. Don at, all right. Good morning, you friends. Michael Ballen, see that you started. See that you started. Equals thanks. Oh, that's right. Michael Ballen's the one who got me into this mess. This ukulele mess that I love so much now. All right, here we go. We're going to start on page one. Chapel of Love. We start a cappella. Going to the chapel and we're gonna get married. Going to the chapel and we're gonna get married. Gee, I really love you and we're gonna get married. Going to the chapel of love. Spring is here, the sky is blue. Birds all sing as if they knew. Today's a day, we'll say I do, and we'll never be lonely anymore. Because we're going to the chapel and we're gonna get married. Going to the chapel and we're gonna get married. Gee, I really love you and we're gonna get married. Going to the chapel of love. Bells will ring, the stars will shine. Called Love, Queen. Now this one, it goes from a C to a C sus 4. Sus means suspended. And what that is, here's your C, and the sus 4, all you do is put your first finger on the E string. See, like that? Pretty easy, right? One more time. Yeah, still on Facebook, yet. The thing called love. I just can't handle anything called love. I must get around to it. I ain't ready. Crazy little thing called love. The thing called love. It cried like a baby in a cradle all night. Its wings, it jives. Shakes all over like a jellyfish. I kinda like it. Crazy little thing called love. There goes my baby. She knows how to rock and roll. She drives me crazy. She's in the cotton figure, in a cocoa sweat. Gotta be cool, relax, get it, get on my track and take a backseat, hitchhike. Take a long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. Read the little theme song over the chorus. Yeah. Cool solo here, yeah. Relax, get hip, get on my track, take a back seat, hitchhike, take a long ride on my motorbike, I'm till ready, create a little thing called love, first verse, one, two, three, this thing called love, I just can't handle it, this thing called love, I must get around to it, ain't ready, bottom. Joel Larson in the house. What's up, my brother? Joel. Hi, Joel. And yes, still on Facebook, as you can see. I think that whole Facebook scare a couple weeks ago was, whatever happened, I think they squashed it. So I'm just going to keep doing this every Saturday morning, whether you like it or not. You know, I'm here. James Grave, Jim G says hi. Well, hi back to you. All right, let's go. Page 3. Here's a song by a group called The Contours, but it was really made famous by the Dave Clark Five. Do you love me? You broke my heart, 'cause I couldn't dance. You didn't even want me around. And now I'm back to let you know I can really shake 'em down. Do you love me? I'm in the group. Do you love me? Do you love me? Now that I can dance. Watch me now. Work, work, oh, work it up, baby. Work, where you're driving me crazy. Work, work with a little bit of soul now. Work. I can mash potato. And I can do the twist. Now tell me, baby. Do you like it like this? Tell me, tell me, tell me. Why do you love me? 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 Now that I can dance. Watch me now. Well, shake it, shake it down. Well, shake it, shake it up. Well, with a little bit of soul now. Work, work, oh, shake it, shake it, baby. Work, work, man, you're driving me crazy. Work, oh, don't you get lazy. Work, I can mash potato, and I can do the twist. Tell me, baby, do you like it like this? Tell me, tell me, tell me. What do you like? Debbie wants to know, is Mary Lou around? Yes, she's putting stuff on her face and combing her hair and, you know, doing those things that they do to just make themselves look however they want to look. Okay, I'm going to play a little harmonica on this one. I know here in this it says guitar solo. I don't know why I wrote guitar solo. This is the ukulele solo or harmonica solo. Or any solo. Anybody wants a solo? I know we got our buddy Ed Key out there who is the soloist in the Cool Hand Ukes. That's the name of our group, the Cool Hand Ukes. Now, there's more cool hand ukes out there. There's some in Europe and some in Canada and all over. But, you know, we're the Oxnard division. And for you that don't know, the reason we're even doing this is every Saturday morning for the last 2.5 years, Mary Lou and I and our good friends get together at the Harbor Cove Cafe in Ventura Harbor on Saturday mornings at 10 o'clock and go through our different ukulele books. Every week it's the next book. We're in book number 3 today. So since the pandemic, we can't get together yet. But until we do, I'll just keep playing it. So if you want to keep in practice, and I post all of my gigs so you can practice along with the book. If you need a book, let me know. Free. I'll just email it to you. No cost. Happy Saturday. Hello, Kelly Rowe. Katie Rowe. Hello, Katie. Here we go. A little, what's this called? Folsom Prison Blues. Dick Burney's favorite song. I'll play a little harmonica in this one too. What the heck? I'll go from that C harp to a G harp. Okay, this goes from a D to a D6 to a D major 7th. Now it sounds a little complicated, but it's really simple. D, D6, D major 7th. Do that four times. E minor minor seventh is like this. It's kind of like a G without the third finger. So that's the whole song. Ready? One, two. One, two, three, four. Come a little bit closer, hear what I have to say. Just like children sleeping, we can dream the night away. There's a full moon rising, let's go dancing in the light. We know where the music's playing, so out and feel the night. Because I'm still Beatles songs. All my books got Beatles songs because I love Beatles. I've just seen a face. I've just seen a face. I can't forget the time, place we just met. You just a girl for me. I want all the world to see we met. Had it been another day, I might have looked the other way. I'd have never been aware, as it is, I more time. Falling, yes, I'm falling, and you keep calling me back again. I have never known the life of this I've been. Lord, and I have missed things and kept out of sight. Other girls were never quite like this. Sorry you missed Neil Young. Well, I will be reposting this so you can watch it again once I'm done.
Can I say good morning?
Come on, baby. People are asking about you. They wonder where you're at.
Hi, good morning, everybody.
See how pretty she is?
As I told you, I gained weight, so it takes time to dress up. You know? I did, babes. And I want to look good for this rock star.
I'm the rock star. Rock star.
Thank you for tuning in, all of you.
That's right. Okay. We're going to a little page 7, Kansas City. Here's a, it's a shuffle. All right, here's another little trick you can do, C. See that? Wait, you see, first finger here, second. Or something wrote that song. Oh, baby, you want to sing Killing Me Softly?
Yeah.
All right. Here's one by, is it Roberta Flack? Roberta Flack.
No practice again.
No practice. We never practice.
I just
call her up. Ready?
If I embarrass you, I'm sorry.
That's okay, baby. You do the best you can.
Okay.
Ready? Strumming my pain with his fingers. Singing my life with his words. Killing me softly with his song. Killing me softly with his song. Telling my whole life with his words. Killing me softly with his song.
Short but not too big around. I'm a made of me. trailing food, sailor red, room to let sit and set. No more, no food, no bed. I ain't got no cigarettes, I have it. 2 hours of bush and broom, about 8 by 12 for people. I'm a man of means, but no means. King of the road, I know every engine in every train. All the children and all the names, and every hand out and every time, and every lock that ain't locked and knows the round of it. Trailer's for sailor red, room to let sit in bed. No phone, no pool, no pet. Ain't got no cigarettes either. 2 hours of pushing through my body. 8 by 12 for a bedroom. I'm a man of means, but no mean. King of the road. King of the road. King of the road.
That's so bad. That's so good, not so bad.
It's so hot, baby.
It's hot, I know. I think our air conditioner broke. All right. Page 10, all right. We're a third of the way there almost. Little Darling by Maurice Williams. Let's see.
Little Darling.
This is one of these basic 1950 songs. A little darling, oh little darling, oh where are you, my love? I was wrong to try to love you, and oh well, then my love. Just for you, only you. Spoken, my darling, I need you to call my own and never do me wrong. To hold in mind your little hand. Since the president's in the hospital now, we're going to sing some patriotic songs.
Yeah.
Hoping that he gets out maybe like in about a month. Oh, just kidding, just kidding. Gets out very soon. All right, page 11. We're going through like 3 patriotic songs. 1, 2, 3, or 4. I don't know how many.
Okay, that's great.
However many they are, let's keep up. My eyes is in the glory of the coming of the Lord. He is trampling at the vintage where the grapes are at the store. His list is faithful lightning and a terrible swift sword. His truth is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Marching on. Tuesday for the Dodgers.
What did I say? America unites so we can survive.
That's right, baby. All right, now this next song, I don't really even know this song, but I'm going to fake it anyway. I know the original by Hoagy Carmichael, Heart and Soul, but this is one with the group Train also added this. So this one got thrown at me and... And here we go. Play that song. Play that song. Listen. Play that song. The one that makes me go all day long. The one that makes me think of you. That's all I want to do. Mr. DJ, when you gonna spin it? A baby's favorite record, she's been waiting for a minute. Invited all the friends and I'm fine all around. They're all dialed up, DJ, please don't let me down. When you gonna play that song? When you gonna earn that fate? When you gonna play that song and make my day? Play that song, the one that makes me go all night long. The one that makes me think of you. Hey, that song, the one that makes me sing out on time, the one that makes me go woo. So I gotta do. Hey, Mr. Guitar, when you gonna strum it? A girl just heard the song, you think she played cause she loves it. Can you get me off the hook? Get the fingers picking now. Throw you some money in your cup, please lay it down. When you gonna play that song? When you gonna hesitate? When you gonna play that song and make my day? Play that song, the one that makes me go all night long, the one that makes me think of you. It's all you gotta do. So that's the second verse, second chorus. Play that song, the one that makes me stay out till dawn, the one that makes me think of you. Thanks for coming to the show today. All right, let me get a little sip of my Kangen water here. All right. Tighten this up. Untighten this. Take it out. Tighten that up so it doesn't spill all over me. This is the best tasting water in the world. Kangen water, K-A-N-G-E-N water. Check it out. Healthy, not only the best tasting, but the healthiest water in the world. I would put up our water against anybody's water in the world. And check out the website, Alkaline Water is So Good, and you'll see what I'm talking about. All right, here we go. Rambla Man. Little Allman Brothers. Lord, I was born a Rambla Man. As I can, when it's time for leaving, I hope you'll understand. I was born a rambler man. My father was a gambler down in Georgia. He wound up on the wrong end of a gun. And I was born in the back seat of a Greyhound bus, rolling down Highway 41. TV. Oh, we're watching some great TV now. What are we watching? I'm watching Schitt's Creek, and I never saw it until I saw in the Emmys how many Emmys they won. It's like Larry David times four to me. I laugh my ass off. Mary Lou doesn't care about that one. We love Jack Ryan. Jack Ryan's kind of like 24 was back on Showtime or HBO back in the day. That's great. You can dance every dance with the guy who gave you the eye, let him hold you tight. You can smile every smile for the man who held your hand neath the pale blue light. But don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna sleep. So darling, say the last dance for me. Oh, I know that the music is fine, like sparkling wine, go and have your fun. Laugh and sing, but while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. But don't forget who's taking you home, and in his arms you're gonna be. So darling, say the last dance for me. Baby, don't you know I love you so? Can you feel it when we touch? I will never, never let you go. Love you all so much. Modulate, you can dance. Go and carry on till the night is gone and the time to go. And if he asks, if you're all alone, can he take you home? You must tell him no. Cause don't forget who's taking you on, and in his love you're gonna be. So darling, say the last dance for me. So darling, say the last dance for me. So darling, say the last dance for me. Cha cha cha, motherfucker. A nice old song. Oh, here's the hard one now. Well, it's not really hard, but it's kind of hard. Stairway to Heaven. Here we go.
Wow. Oh, wow.
Now this one, you see at the beginning, I got a chord called WTF. I made up that chord. It's called What the Fuck. I don't know what this chord is. I look everywhere, and there's not a chord like this, so I call it What the Fuck. But what it is, it's just the first finger on the G string and the second finger on, I mean, third finger on the second fret of the A string. So you're just walking now. You can play, either play an F or an F major 7th, which is this. Okay, now, the chorus. It's see right in the middle where it says A minor, WTF, C, D, F, and then there's a couple chords there. It goes G, A minor 7th. So, you could play it open, but it sounds better with like this. Makes me wonder. Ooh, really makes me wonder. Okay? Then at the bottom, the D sus 2 to the D sus 4. Da da da. D sus 2 to D sus 4. C. That's C9. C added 9. Okay, so enough of me talking. After we're done, and later on, just, you know, go over the my post of me playing this. go slowly and learn the song. All right, here we go. Top. Turns his gold, and she's buying a stairway to heaven. When she gets there, she knows if the stars are all closed, with a word she can get what she came for. There's a sign on the wall, but she wants to be sure, 'cause you know sometimes words have two meanings. In a tree by the brook, there's a songbird who sings. Sometimes all of our thoughts are misgiving. The beginning.
is one and one is all. To be a rock and not to roll.
And she's buying a stairway to heaven.
Did you see Deborah's?
No, what did Deborah say?
Is it possible to come closer to the camera when you're showing us how to finger the chords? My eyes can see the details that far away.
Oh, well, Deborah, no, I can't, so sorry. I'd like to come closer, but the closer I get, the fatter I look, you know? I'm already fat enough, so actually I should move back a little bit. Because, yes. you know, the camera puts 5 or 10 or 50 pounds on. I'm really like 40 or 50 pounds lighter than I look. Good morning, Pattis and Brandon. Hi, guys. Ed Grun, my brother Ed. Hello. Just got done doing a little Stairway to Heaven on the ukulele. All right. You need to get a big magnifying glass, Deborah. Teenager in Love. All right, here's one by Dion in the Belmont. What key they do? An A. Ooh, five, ooh, 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 ooh. Each time we have a quarrel, it almost breaks my heart. For I am so afraid that we will have to part. Each night I end the stars up above. Why must I be a teenager in love? One day I feel so horny, next day I feel so sad. Yes, I'll learn to take the good with the bad. Each night I end the stars up above. Everybody! Why must I be a teenager in love? I cry tears, but nobody but you. I'll be the only one if you should see me through. Well, if you wanna make me cry, that won't be so hard to do. If you should say goodbye, I'll still go on loving you. Each night I ask the stars up above. Why must I be a teenage? Back to the chorus. I cry tears for nobody but you. I'll be the lonely one if you should stay through. Well, if you wanna make me cry, that won't be so hard to do. You should say goodbye. I still go on shipping you. That's why I had the stars up above. Why must I be a teenager in love? Ooh, 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 in love. Look at that chord at the end. What the heck is that? A flat. I don't know. I can't even read it. I can't even read it. It's so hard to play. All right. Moving on. All right. Here's a song I've always loved. Tell Me. Tell Me. Rolling Stones. This is like Rolling Stones' first, I think this is the first song they ever wrote, Keith and Mick together. So here we go. C sus 2. Okay. Deborah, watch this.
I told her I'm starving you.
Is that close enough?
A major 9?
How's that?
She said it's A major 9.
A major 9? Is that what that chord was? Thanks, I couldn't read it. See, you got better eyesight than I do, okay? Here we go. C sus 2. This magic moment, Doc Pomus, Mort Schumann, 4-4-1-2-3 without intro. This magic moment, so different and so new, would like any other. Till I kiss you, and then it happened. And it took me by surprise, I knew that you felt it too. By the look in your eyes, sweeter than wine, softer than a summer night. Everything I wanna have, whenever I hold you tight.
this magic moment. While your lips are close to mine, will last forever, forever till the end of time. Oh, 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 oh. Solo. It's the part where you practice your soloing, people. Can solo, or if you can't solo, practice. Nobody gives a rat's ass how good or bad you do. Nobody can even hear you. Just play those notes. Gonna jump back into the bridge right here.
Sweeter than wine, softer than a summer night. Everything I wanna have whenever I hold you tight. This magic moment, while your lips are close to mine, will last forever till the end of time. Oh, 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 and on and on.
Beautiful song. Another beautiful song. Yo, Bob Marley, there's a great documentary. That's a good thing about kind of being locked in, is lots of good TV, lots of documentaries. Bob Marley's got a real good one out right now. So, here's one. Very nice up-chipper song. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing's gonna be alright. Sing it, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing's gonna be alright. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds perched by my doorstep, sweet song, a melody pure and true, saying, this is my message to you. Singing, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing gonna be alright. Baby, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing gonna be alright. Pickwick Pub. John Adams from Pickwick's from. Pickwick's from. Pickwick's Pub. He's friends of Pam? What's his name? Pay?
Who?
The guy with the name Pay.
Payman?
Payman, right. That's his buddy. All right. Let's get serious now. Little Isley Brothers. Isley Brothers. Also made famous by the Beatles. twist and shout, ready? Tomorrow, Saturday, today's Saturday. Tomorrow is Sunday, 3 o'clock, Sunday Funday. I will be back and next week I have, I'm cutting out Tuesday nights, so I'm just going to do Thursdays and Thursdays at 7, Saturday mornings and Sunday at 3. Got a couple new projects I got to concentrate, focus on. So we're going to cut one day of the week out. Also, check out my new website. I got a real cool new blog I just added about a guy named Johnny Horton. Yeah, so check out GaryBallen.com and I'll be posting it sometime today or tomorrow. Wake Up Little Susie. Wake up, little Susie, wake up. Wake up, little Susie, wake up. We both been found asleep. Wake up, little Susie, weep. The movie's over at 4 o'clock. We're in trouble deep. Wake up, little Susie. Wake up, little Susie. What am I gonna tell your mama? What am I gonna tell your pop? What am I gonna tell our friend when they say, ooh la la, wake up, little Susie. Wake up, little Susie. Well, I told your mom that we'd be in by 10. Well, Susie, baby, look like we're goofed again. Wake up, little Susie. Wake up, little Susie. We gotta go home. Page 23. That was the original book number 3. We had 22 pages, but our good friend Ekihe, who knows everything, pretty much about everything, because he's a very smart guy, he threw some new songs out here for us to play. So, page 23, Catch the Wind. Okay, now that's a song by, what's his name? Donovan Leach. Trish Campbell. Hello, Trish. Let's see, how's this one go? Here's go. In this chilly hours and minutes of uncertainty, I want to be in the warm hold of your love and mine. And to feel you all around me, and to take your hand along the sand. Ah, but my will is try and catch the wind. When sundown pales the sky, I wanna hide behind your smile. And everywhere I look, your eyes I find. For me to love you now would be the sweetest thing. It would make me sing. Ah, but I may as well try and catch the wind. When rain ends on the leaves with tears, I want it there to kill my fear, help to leave all. Standing in your heart is where I want to be and long to be. Ah, but I may as well try and catch the wind. Ah, but I may as well try and catch the wind. Nice song. The only problem with these editors, like, it's, you can see with mine, the letters are big. These are so small, even with my glasses, I can barely read it. But here we go, Dead Man's Curve. Cool. I was was cruising in my Stingray day one night when the XK pulled up on the right. Rolled down the window of his shiny new Jag, challenged me then and I there for a drag. I said, "You're on, buddy, my milk running fine. It's come off the line now, it's sunset and vine. I'll go you one better if you got the nerve. Let's race all the way. Dead man's curve. And no place to play. Dead man's curve. Must keep away. Dead man's curve." I can hear them say, "Won't come back from dead man's curve." The streets were deserted late Friday night. We were bugging each other while we sat on the line. Both popped the clutch when the light turned green. You should have heard the whine from a screaming machine. I flew past the bridge, rocking Crescent Heights. The Jag could see with my six-tail light. He passed me at Doheny, then I started to swerve. But I pulled out of there. Dead man's curve. Dead man's curve. Well, the last thing I remember, Doc, I started to swerve. And then I saw the Jag slide into the curve. I knew I'd never forget that horrible night. I guess I found out for myself that everyone was right. Won't come back from dead man's curve. Dead man curve. No place to play. Dead man's curve. Must keep away. Dead man's curve. Can't even say. Won't come back from dead man's curve. All right, dead man's curve. Nice happy song.
I don't know that song, baby.
Jan and Dean, baby. Jan and Dean.
I don't know them.
You don't know Jan and Dean? Oh, no. little old lady from Pasadena.
Oh, I know this.
They're like the two-man Beach Boys, but there's only two of them. All right. Here's another song I've never done before. Well, before this, actually. But it's a great show. Moonshadow.
I like that song.
If I can't see the... by a moon shadow, moon shadow, leaving and hopping on a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow. And if I ever lose my hands, lose my plow and lose my land, if I ever lose my hand away, I won't have to work no more. And if I ever lose my eyes, if my colors all run dry, as if I ever lose my eye away, I won't have to cry no more. Oh, I'm being followed by a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow, leaping and hopping on a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow. And if I ever lose my legs, I won't moan and I won't beg, as if I ever lose my leg away, I won't have to walk no more. And if I ever lose my mouth, all my teeth north and south, if I ever lose my mouth away, I won't have to talk at all. Take long to find me, I asked a faithful lie. Did it take long to find me, and are you gonna stay the night? I'm being followed by a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow, leaping and hopping on a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow. Yes, Terry, you're right. Great song. Pretty much everything Cat Stevens does is great. And dude's still alive. That's a nice thing. At least he didn't kick the bucket like Kenny Rogers. And
Helen Reddy passed away also.
Did she?
Yeah.
Peaceful, easy feeling. All right. Key of D. Eagles. Okay, D to D sus 4. See, here you go, Deborah. I got big fat fingers, see? D. That's a D sus 4 there. Much easier to play on a guitar. I like the way you sparkle eerily against your skin so brown. I want to sleep with you in the desert tonight, with a million stars all around. I get peaceful, easy feeling. I know you won't let me down. Standing on the ground, and I found out a long time ago what a woman can do to your soul. Ah, but she can't take you anywhere. You don't already know. I get peaceful, easy feeling. I know you won't let me down, 'cause I'm already standing on the ground. So, Ed. Right over the verses. Lynn and Nathy, you're a little late. One more song to do after this one, maybe two. Keep sewing, keep sewing. Song here. Intro. Well, that'll be the day you say goodbye. That'll be the day you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave me. No, it's a lock. Oh, that'll be the day when I die. You give me all your love and anger, your terrible darling, all your ugly kisses and your money too. You know you love me, baby, and you tell me, baby, that someday, well, I'll be good. Well, that'll be the day you say goodbye. That'll be the day you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave me. Don't you lie, 'cause that'll be the day. Solo. Shot an angel,
heart. Every other part, then I'll leave you. Sit home, and baby, and you're telling me that someday, well, I'll be blue. Well, that'll be the day you say goodbye. That'll be the day you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave me. Don't you like us? That'll be the day when I die. Well, that'll be the day. Ooh, ooh, that'll be the day.
Yes, it will be the day. All right. All right, we've got two more songs to go. What? Next week, we will be on book number four, guys. Book number four. If you don't have book number four, just send me your email address and let me know. When I'm 64, 140 BPMs. That's beats per minute. I don't know what that is. I mean, I know what beats per minute means. I don't know, 140.
When I get older, losing my head, many years from now, we'll still be 7 million hours time. But they greet in bottle of wine. If I've been out then quarter to three, would you lock the door? Please believe me, please believe me, when I'm 64.
Showed up too, a little late. I'm on the last song, guys, but I will be back kicking ass tomorrow, Saturday. No, tomorrow's Sunday. I keep saying that. Sunday! Fun day at 3 o'clock. In a town, how's that going?
In a town where I was born. Is that the one?
In a town where I was born, lived a man who sailed the sea.
Yellow tambourine. Yellow submarine.
It's a yellow tambourine.
Sorry.
There's a song called Green Tambourine. My green tambourine.
I don't like it.
Drop me a little on my tambourine. That's a great song. In a town where I was born, lived a man who sailed to sea. And he told us of his life in the land of submarines. In a yellow submarine.
and our friends are all aboard. Many more of them live next door, and the band begins to play. We are leaving the yellow submarine. A white yellow submarine. A white yellow submarine. We are leaving a yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. This way to chatter.
Thank you so much for tuning in. Another Saturday morning. I know you guys are busy out there doing what you're doing, but also I repost all these. So if you want to practice, I got like over 150, 160 of my videos on my YouTube channel. I forgot. Please, if you haven't yet, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's all one word, Ballen Entertainment. I'm trying to get onto YouTube also. I need 1,000 subscribers. I'm at 972, almost there.
Okay.
That's it. See you tomorrow, 3:00.